Hello, YouTube. All right, let's play a medium difficulty duet together. This is, again, from the Voxman book. This is the Magnani number 2, and this is Allegretto non troppo. So we're gonna do it around 96 beats per minute. So that's gonna be a little bit challenging for some of us. What I'm gonna do is, I'm going to tune with you first. So let's get that out of the way. We're gonna play a concert B-flat. If you play a B-flat instrument like that, it is going to be a C. Let's do that together now. If you need to rewind and tune some more, go right ahead. Otherwise, we're gonna get started. Now, this is in 2-4, and this is going to be, because it's an Allegretto, it's going to be a little bit lighter. It's in the key of F, which means there's one flat, and that is a B flat. So all Bs are flat, and we're gonna do this at 96 beats per minute, which is a nice light Allegretto tempo. And the first thing, we're gonna do this twice. First, I'm going to play the first part, and you can play the second part. As you'll notice, the first part starts one measure before the second part. So you're gonna hear me play for two beats, because it's in 2-4, and you're gonna come in the second bar. And then we'll switch. But first, we'll do it, and I will play the first part, and you will play the second part. Here we go. Four beats for nothing, and then I start in measure 1, you start in measure 2. And it starts with piano, so we're not gonna play too loud in the beginning. Okay. One, two, here we go. Super short. All right. So now you're going to play the top part, and I'm going to play the bottom part, the second part. So you're gonna have four beats for nothing, then you come in, and I will come in on the second measure. Okay? Let's try that. One, two, you play. Magnani, not so bad. Pretty short. Let's keep going. See you in the next video.